You guys care if I record, or are you gonna rage?
No, we're not gonna rage. Oh my god!
Well, that's not raging.
Promises.
Mm-hmm. That's a good start. That's a really good start. What? Hello, Team Killsteel. Today I'm joined with some of Team Killsteel. Wait. And it's time for CTF.
CT, no, that's your thing.
No, you can say it.
CTF.
I hate when I'm in the middle of- Oh god, they are camping so hard. Yep, it's Yoshi and them, like usual. Viewers, welcome to what normal CTF is actually like. I don't know, she does not deserve the cuteness of the Yoshi. I love you, Yoshi.
Yoshi!
Alright, so they're all over their castle right now, guys.
I noticed.
The dead captain returned.
I would recognize- Or I would suggest, I should say. Oh god, I'm surrounded.
Who's Appoes?
Appoes.
Appoes.
Fall off. There we go. She didn't die to that?
No. Anti-fall damage. Reported.
Recorded.
Wait, someone had anti-knockback?
No. I made a joke.
Oh, my bad.
Recorded, reported, you're done.
Okay, let's go.
Barely.
What? That was so metal.
What?
That
wasn't. No, the only time metal happens in CTF is when there's a wool battle, a flag battle is for metal.
Yes, that's.
Should we keep them off of our base?
Well, I don't think we want them on our base because.
Well, yeah, that's true. But I mean, should one of us be dedicated defense? Because they seem to have 7 people in dedicated defense.
We'll go to the top of our flag.
Blur, let's get up there now. We actually almost have the roof. See. Okay, you take that guy. I'll go up the stairs. Okay, she's blocking. Don't go that way. We'll climb over.
You sure? Okay.
Yeah, take him from the top. It's the best way to do this. From, like, experience. She's down there, so let's take her.
So they're filling this with lava, so our team is playing dirty.
Oh, shit, Yoshi.
Got Yoshi.
Alright, go. This way. I'll protect you, because you're gonna need it. Because there's gonna be a lot of people. Okay, they're all coming. Go the other way. Go fast, too. You gotta go. Scrapples is gonna chase you. Scrapples is chasing you. I'll come join you. Or that's gonna happen.
No!
Run, Blur, run! I knocked Scrapples off too as that happened.
I tried to out-fluke her.
They're defending hard. They're all back at the top again. This is what they do. They camp all day. Welcome to real CTF, guys. This is basically this is what these people do. They sit on top of the castle in strong like numbers of 8, so that no matter how good you're at PvP, you're gonna get your ass kicked. Although I'm still alive and I've managed to kill a good few of them now.
I'm gonna go down to blue guy. What are you doing?
As soon as you get on the castle, do it. Or as soon as you can get back to the castle. All right.
I'm at the castle.
She's climbing on top of the hill so she can flank me. All right, got her.
Flank.
All right, gotta get Yoshi's almost dead. Scrapples is down there too. Scrapples is cool, by the way. I like Scrapples.
I'm gonna make a staircase and a spawn.
Wait, Scrapples or Scrappy?
Scrappy. I just call her Scrapples.
Oh,
I'm getting shot from every single angle, so I need backup. Watch it, Yoshi and the other one.
Yoshi!
Yoshi!
Oh, no, flag jump! Oh my god.
Oh my god, they just keep coming up. Is our flag alright? Our flag.
Our flag is here and it's covered in lava.
That's a good way to have it. I know you did, but you gotta realize there's so many of them, Blur. I can't do this perfectly. I'm out of arrows, too.
I'll shoot some over to you. New tactic.
Okay, just keep our flag. Make sure our flag does not get taken. If it gets taken, we're screwed. There's nothing we can do with this many people.
There's one guy in there. I doubt anyone can make it out of lava alive. Even if they drop downwards, they're still not going to make it.
There are 3 of them I can hear digging to find me. That's how bad this is.
You ever play Dig Dug as a kid?
I love Dig Dug.
I think that was the best game ever. One of the best games.
I never played as a kid. I played as a kid.
I hear the flag. Is that you?
I got it.
You're gonna die.
I built a
YOLO
case up in the spawn. Well, the staircase and spawn.
Are you gonna make it or not?
Okay. I don't even. How?
Going.
Don't. Just rush through the bridge if you can.
I'm on the hill.
I killed Malik. Malik, he's on the below. On the hill.
How many defenders do we have? Any clue? There's been like no jokes this video. This has all been like, Ermigan!
There's me, another guy, and the flag.
Or... I'm gonna die! I am actually gonna die. I'm in front of our castle if you can come up to me really fast, because I'm about to die. With the flag. Hey, I'm here. Oh, the waterfall on the stairs. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm here. I'm safe. Keep the flag safe, and I'm gonna cap. Got it.
Okay.
GG.
Okay, there's a lot of them at our base now, so I think we need to pull back and defend. Blur, keep going for the flag.
There's two over here.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them. So I'm gonna come up and defend. Got one. They're taking a back route behind the hill, trying to get sneak into the flag. So careful, make sure they don't take it without you noticing.
They be getting sneaky.
They do that.
Oh shit.
I still doubt they could get through the lava nonetheless.
I was thinking of moving CTF to another server. So this would be like the ultimate final CTF for this one for a while.
Really, whichever.
The one that Red showed us, remember?
No.
Weren't you with us? Maybe you weren't with us when that happened.
Are
they in our flag room, or is that our own teammates in there?
That's our own teammates. It seems.
Oh, good. Although it looks like they're in trouble.
I'm gonna go.
I hear. Did they take our flag?
I don't think so.
No, they didn't.
Oh, it's our person dying.
Oh, it's a person with our flag. With their flag. Let him in.
Oh boy.
This guy doesn't get burned. Get burned, 80. Don't get burned. Good. No, bad. Good.
Fire.
Amanda's on fire.
It's Amanda's on. No.
Really? That person goes in as I try to exit? For f sakes, I wanna leave. I'm dead.
We had a no rage policy. You went and broke it.
I said I don't make such promises in the beginning.
Well, if you read the contract, you don't get any of my YouTube bucks.
I don't want any. It's okay. I want Monopoly.
You could barely. I don't think you could get anything with that money. Like maybe a value burger.
Yeah.
Oh, man, when I get to a certain number of YouTube bucks, I am going to get so many value burgers.
Nice. I'm wondering why they're opening the very top of our thing, and why they're opening it up, and why they're doing it to Axe. No.
I do YouTube because I always eat burgers that will eventually give me cancer.
Hey! Hey, that's never been proven.
I think you mean type 2 diabetes.
Yeah, I won't get diabetes.
You don't like the diabetes?
I don't want the diabetes.
No.
I was talking to Dean, and I accidentally said diabetes instead of diabetes.
They are all over that castle now, including Dead Captain and Scrapples.
Yeah, Amanda has had this thing for, like, weird pronunciation lately.
Diabetes!
We were playing Mario Kart 8 earlier, and she called Toad...
Tell me!
She called Toad's Turnpike, Turd's Tonepike.
My accent!
Turd's Turnpike!
Turd's Tonepike. Lovely.
I was tired! Yoshi, I swear to God. I don't want to f*** Yoshi.
And then, for some reason, Amanda said, well, she was trying to say that knockback, and she said,
Shat
knockblock.
God,
Shat non-block.
Oh, they got a wall. This is some apex strategy.
Apex?
Apex. Have you ever heard the word apex before?
I heard apex. A poke? Face bomb. Opposed.
Now, how are we going to get to our flag?
Now, how are you not?
Oh, God, we got 5 minutes to win.
What? How do we have? Yeah.
Now we're on a timer. Appoes is concentrated.
Dead captain's below us.
Oh wow.
Oh god, there's like six of them shooting at me.
There's so many up on there. They're having a fucking.
Ignore the kill fleet. Feed in a moment.
We gotta go.
Gotta go.
Yes, MFG, do it. No, computer, don't freeze.
Computer?
Internet, whatever it is. Going. Okay. There's a blue right up there. Oh shit, there's like four blues right up there. Ah! I need defense! I need protection! Please protect me.
Every guy, it's fucking condom.
There's one. He's gonna.
Please protect me. Please protect me.
Now's not the time for laughter.
I'm sorry.
All right, I'm going down to spawn. That's where I'm gonna go, Cap.
I built a staircase.
There's clues on the hill, so careful. They might come up and do the cap, take the flag, and then if they take the flag, don't just hold it till they win, or till the time runs out. Guys, ready? Do they have our flag?
Was not mentioned.
We are the champ. Damn it, they have our flag.
Oh, for let me go get it.
Gotta find our flag. Scroll up and see who has it. There NW has our flag. THERENW.
Someone just said I'm hopeless.
There's people digging near us. Be careful. They might be digging in here. THERENW. He's probably just gonna hold it until the time runs out.
Cause he's a noob.
Cause he's a dick.
Dick noob.
Or a subscriber. In case. Okay, yeah, there are people definitely digging right behind the spawn.
Okay.
So, I need protection.
Oh!
Yes!
Yes!
Woo! Ready? TKS! TKS! TKS!
TKS! TKS! I was doing our videos off.
The best video of CTF ever done!
Ignore that money symbol.
Wow!
So you finally tell everybody what it's all about.
I'm sorry, it was the Illuminati.
Thanks for watching CTF. CTF.
CTF. CTF. CTF.
CTF.
My name has been Appoes. His name has been BlueBlur. Her name has been BatManda.
It has been. It's not Blubber.
Not anymore. It's been changed. Now it's Blubber and BatManda, which is how she'll probably pronounce it someday on accident, anyways. But anyways, if you guys like this video, make sure to join Team TKS. There we go. And oh no, that's team killsteal, isn't it?
Up
the outro. If you guys want to join TKS, go down to the about section. There's a subscription link. You just click that. You're subscribed. Wonderful.
Wait, did I hear section?
Yeah, maybe. Anyways, check me out on Twitter if you want to subscribe to either of these people, Blur or Manda. Their channels are down below. And once again, thank you guys for watching. And see you guys next time.